MDOT Commissioner Willie Simmons presented Newton County with a truck to be used for future litter removal efforts in the county. The program is part of a partnership between MDOT and local counties that aims to remove litter from state right-of-ways. Commissioner Simmons presented the truck on Monday.